Because they started to do olive oil in 1849, so three generations they still make very, very good olive oil. In Italy they use tractors, they use machines to shake the oil. Here it's all made by hands. So what happens? The farmer jumps on the olive tree and branch by branch are beaten and all the olives fell down.
Discovered by the Greeks, you know, and they actually built this cliff, this path along the cliff from Amalfi to Sorrento, where they used to ride on the donkeys. For us is an highway, this one, huh? I know for you maybe it's narrow. For us is an highway. Do not expect that the entire day will be on a road like this. Because somewhere will be a bit narrower than this, by the way. This is normal. This is normal, huh, by the way.
This is normal.
This is what happens every day, guys. So you are used to it.
Where's that? 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 Where's